She will give birth to a son, and you are to give him the name Jesus, because he will save his people from sins. Let us pray. Today, I give thanks for the joy of Jesus' birth, for his love and life, for faith and hope and wholeness. I overflow with rejoicing. Amen.